just to have some dreaming. Dreaming is free, whoa, dreaming. Dreaming is free.
Yes, that was awesome. I didn't want to, we ran past the timer because I didn't want to cut Katie off. That's a pretty song. Katie, very nice version. The folks who contributed, first of all, the reason I'm showing this is I just got to watch that sunset like 15 minutes ago. So lucky me. It was very, very nice. And now I'll switch that. But I just wanted to show you a really nice sunset. Kind of start the night off with that. Let's see what's second. Second. So the songs that we played during the countdown, they're not collaborations. They are just songs that people who tune in on Wednesday and are part of this community, songs that they did. So Craig Cadman and Shaz Fieldman singing a song by Yaz, a song from the 80s. But yeah, so Shaz singing Yaz. What are the odds of that? Diane Poole and with some harmonies by Liz Brinker. And also Katie Thomas. So thank you. Thank you, guys. You know, I really would love to do that more. So if you all are out there and you've got something that you've worked on a little bit, and that you're kind of proud of, we want some decent stuff playing. Just send it to me or message me and we'll coordinate how to get it to me. And I'd really like to do that more because I just see the comments and I see that so many people like hearing other people that they know on Wednesdays sing. So I really, really would like to do that more. The more we do that, the less you hear Wagon Wheel. Usually when we have a guest, we play music from the guest. But on the nights we don't have a guest, I'd like to do that. So let's do that, folks. Send me some songs. And there's a few that were sent to me. I only needed 10 minutes. So I'm going to store those and put those towards the next 10 minutes when we do the next play along without a guest. So send me some stuff, y'all. Or message me and ask me. A video is better. Audio is better. So just turn on the recorder on your iPhone and just record a song and send it to me. We can work around video, but video is larger to send and it's difficult to pull audio sometimes from it. So an audio file would be preferred. All right. So tonight, enough talking. We want to start because this is going to be fun. This is going to be a fun night. There has been a lot of work that has gone into this. So for all those 11 folks that you will soon see and hear, for all those folks, really, thanks for your patience and your hard work. I think we're going to have a lot of fun. We've got some great songs. We are going to have a play-along. If you're wondering, is this a play-along tonight? Yes, this is a play-along. But it's play-along with songs that were created, collaborated by people who watch this show. So it's going to be really, really cool. Tony, thank you. Thank you. I've worn this shirt before. We've done a lot of these shows, so I can't have a new shirt every night. So I think I've worn this before. But Tony, thank you very much. Okay. So with that, collaborations. And we use a tool called Acapello. If you're wondering, as you're watching these, like, how did y'all do that? It seems complicated, but once you're through the first time, it's actually a really pretty simple process and very cool. And you can start collaborating with people in different parts of the world at different times when you're not available, but they are. It's pretty amazing. And the quality, it's really amazing the kind of stuff you can do. So with that said, we are going to start our first collaboration. So let me switch over. I'm going to try not to make any technical errors tonight. Yeah, right. Good luck. Because I have an iPad over here with something on it, an iPad over here with something on it, and I've got something here. So I'm going to do my best to have this go well. So let's start. Let me scroll down here to get this. Yes, I'm ready here. All right. Well, let's tell you what. Let's go to this and we'll tell you the song. We'll start with that. Not there. Great. That's the one I want. Yes. All right. This one here. All right. So that's the song we're doing. And now comes the introduction. So the first collaboration, Weldon and Nancy Beach. They have watched this show since the very first one. I don't know how they knew about it when it was the very first one. But they've been just regulars. I've talked with them on the phone multiple times. Never met in person, not yet, but we will. Talked on the phone multiple times as we're doing these collaborations. And they're just the nicest people. I'm truly proud to know y'all and just delighted that we've got to spend some time together. So Weldon and Nancy are part of the first collaboration. They live in the mountains. They live in Murphy, North Carolina. They've been married for over 50 years. Nancy has been playing guitar for over 35 years. So that's pretty amazing. So congrats on that lengthy marriage. Nancy's also been playing uke for over 10 years. So a lot of experience. So it's been fun working with them. Weldon played guitar for over 35 years and now is focused on percussions. And you'll see that shortly. And they both, they're very active in a lot of groups. They're involved in Celtic groups, old-time groups, old-time music, not old-time people, Christian and folk. So a lot of activity there, but they're going to do garden parties. So how this is going to work, I'm going to switch over in just a minute, and the lyrics will start scrolling, just like they always do. But instead of me playing, you'll have Weldon and Nancy taking part in a collaboration. So, are you ready for the first one? Yeah, I can't hear you. I wish I could. That'd be great if we were in person. But let's go ahead and start collaboration number one. Here you go, folks. Weldon and Nancy from North Carolina. It's Weldon and Nancy. You guys are awesome.
Ta-da!
We did this before, a collaboration. It was fantastic.
Yes, it was.
You guys are great, and I'm glad we're doing this again. Yeah. So, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's add a little drum. Little Ricky Nelson.
Love Ricky.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four. Went to a garden party to reminisce with my old friends. A chance to share old memories, play our songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name, but no one recognized me. I didn't look the same, but it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself.
People came from miles around, everyone was there. Yoko brought the walrus, there was magic in the air. Over in the corner, much to my surprise, Mr. Hughes hid in villain shoes, wearing his disguise.
But it's all right now, I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La-da-da-da, la-da-da-da.
Thought that's why they came. No one heard the music, we didn't look the same. Said hello to Mary Lou, she belongs to me. I sang a song about a honky.
but it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La da di da, la da di da. Someone opened up the closet door, and out stepped Johnny B. Good, playing guitar like a ring and a bell, looking like he should. If you got to play at garden parties, I wish you a lot of luck. But if memories are all I sang, I'd rather drive a truck. But it's all right now, I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La-da-di-da, la-da-di-da. But it's all right now, I learned my lesson well. See, you can't please everyone, so you've got to please yourself.
Yeah. Guys, that was fun.
Fun yes. stuff.
Really appreciate it.
All right, that's the first collaboration. Weldon and Nancy Beach, you guys are fun. And a lot of comments in the comments about the variety of instruments. So yeah, you got percussions, you got kazoo, guitar, you got a banjo uke. So when if you in the future, because we're going to do another one of these collaboration specials, so you know, start thinking about how you might like to do that. And there's lots of just you can do lots. You can add as many squares as you want. So for them, we added a lot of squares. For some of the other collaborations, not as many squares, not as many needed, but it's very flexible. So that is collaboration number one. Collaboration number two, I'll probably lose count. So at some point, I'll probably just say the next collaboration because I will have forgotten what number we're on. I know there's 11, that I know. But this next one is from Linda Dalman. Linda lives in St. Pete, that's in Florida. If you're not from Florida and don't know the area, it's over on the west coast of Florida. She's been playing ukulele for about 3 years. She also plays guitar and plays piano. She loves music and loves the sound of the ukulele because it makes her feel like she's on vacation. And honestly, I think that's probably why a lot of us play uke. So that's cool. And her husband watches every week. He does not play an instrument, but he watches every week. He sings along every Wednesday. Great way to bring the spouse into your hobby. So welcome, Dalmans, to the collaboration. So this is the next one. It is Bye Bye Love, by the Everly Brothers. And, here we go. All right, folks, here's, Linda Dalman.
I won't.
Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna cry. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, emptiness. I feel like I could die. Bye-bye, my love. Goodbye. There goes my baby with someone new. She sure looks happy, I sure am blue. She was my baby till he stepped in. Goodbye to romance, that might have been. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna cry. Bye-bye, love. bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, emptiness. I feel like I could die. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye.
I'm through with romance. I'm through with love. I'm through with counting the stars above.
Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm gonna cry. Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, sweet caress. Hello, emptiness. I feel like I could die. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, Linda Dahlman. Nice work. Linda participated in a previous collaboration, and she was hesitant then. And then this next time, she was not hesitant. She just jumped right in and said, I want to do another one. So, Linda, nice work. Linda's husband. You didn't mention your husband's name, so I'm sorry that I'm calling you Linda's husband, but that's all I know to say. So anyway, I hope you sang along with that, and we really appreciate you joining in and singing along with us. So the next collaboration, this is going to go fast for the amount of work that went into this. This is going to go fast. I'm going to slow it down a little bit just so I can enjoy some of this time. Hey, we have T-Bug. If anyone is going in person, fantastic. I will see you there. That's next weekend, T-Bug. That's a big ukulele festival in St. Petersburg, Florida, on the beach. It's awesome. And there's also a virtual T-Bug. So if you can't make the live one, and if you want to take part, there's instruction, workshops, there's performances. I believe it's $50. If you go to, just look up Tampa Bay Ukulele Getaway online, you can find out information. Now, I know $50, you're like, oh, $50, that's a lot of money. But it's a whole weekend, and you have multiple workshops. I mean, it's actually a very good deal. So check that out if you're interested in that. Great. All right, so the next, let me switch this here. The next collaboration was actually the first one we did for this third collaboration special. And gentleman, his name is Paul Davis, reached out and said, I want to do a collaboration. So he's okay with me telling you this. Paul is 79 years old. Unless you had a birthday between when we first talked and now. But Paul is 79 years old. So if anyone you know is thinking they can't, play an instrument at a later age, you certainly can. So here's some interesting facts. So Paul's from South Central Michigan. Here's a really amazing fact. Paul got his first ukulele in 1949. All right. So think about that. He got his first ukulele in 1949. What's more amazing than that is Paul still has that ukulele. He has a ukulele. He has had that ukulele for 72 years, that's amazing. Some other facts about Paul. He saw Elvis in 1956 in Detroit for the amazing price of $1.50. He loves performing. He recently entered a contest during COVID where people would play and they'd have a mask on and then they'd judge people on that performance. So he won that. So Paul, that's amazing. So congrats on that. And also he's widowed, but he was married to the love of his life and best friend for 47 years. Says he misses her every day. So Paul, that's sweet. Just really, really. And it was nice getting to know you and work through the collaboration with you. The technology, obviously, well, I shouldn't say obviously. Paul, I was amazed. I gave Paul like one or two tips on acapella, the application. And then, I don't know, like 2 days later, I get the file like from the app that, and he was done with no further questions. So Paul, I was amazed at that. I'm still amazed. So kudos to you for your technical prowess. Very, very impressive. Anyway, the next song, let me switch here real fast. Okay, this is the next song we're going to do. You Ain't Going Nowhere. And I've learned a lot about music in the last few years. And when we went to do this collaboration, he said, I want to do You Ain't Going Nowhere. I sent him what I had. He goes, no. That's not the version. That's not what I want to do. I'm like, well, what do you mean? So apparently this song, I looked, and there's completely different versions with totally different chorus lyrics. So there's, yeah. Anyway, this is the version that the Birds did, which is the same tune, but a lot of different lyrics than the original. So Paul Davis, let's get ready for that one. Here you go, collaboration. this is the third one. I can keep track of three. Our next collaboration, Paul Davis with You Ain't Going Nowhere.
Hey, Paul. Are you ready?
Clouds so swift, rain won't lift, the gate won't close, the rail is froze.
Get your mind off of winter time, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh-wee, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
I don't care how many letters they send, the morning came and the morning went. Pick up your money and pack up your tents, you ain't going nowhere.
Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gone. Oh, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Buy me a flute and a gun that shoots, tailgates and substitutes.
Strap yourself to a tree with roots, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh-wee, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Genghis Khan, he could not keep all his kings supplied with sleep. We gotta climb that hill, no matter how steep, when we get up to it.
Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Ooh-wee, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair? Ride me high, tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Yeah. That is awesome. Paul, kudos to you. The more I listen to that, us doing that song, I really, really like it. Just very, very cool. So kudos to you. Awesome. Awesome meeting you. Awesome working with you. And hope we can do that again. I really do. Next. So I just got... If you could... We should have like an internship so you can come in this little space that I do this and see all this craziness that happens. All you see is just a couple things on the screen. So anyway, while this is happening, I'm getting messages on Facebook Messenger on my phone. So Katie Thomas, who's in a collaboration a little later, Katie lives in Gloucester. So Gloucester's and on the other side. She lives in the UK. And she tells me, she said, they want jokes. Right. So she said, how about this one? So here's the joke from Katie Thomas. And then we'll go to the next song. So you're getting some comedy. You're getting some music. You're getting a little bit of everything tonight. All right. So here's a joke from Katie Thomas. Are you ready? Okay. In England, we call it a lift. In America, they call it an elevator. I wonder why that is. I guess it's because we're just raised differently. Listen to how quiet that is, Katie. I need an applause track. Katie, that's a funny joke. Yes. So anyway, don't flood me with jokes through Messenger. But Katie, thank you. You're going to hear Katie sing in just a little bit. That's a great song, Katie. I really like what you did. Your voice, woo, very, very nice. All right. Oh, that's what I expected. Donna, thank you. A big groan in capital letters. All right. So let's come to this. Our next song over here. I'm trying not to make any mistakes. This should work. That's the next one. That's that. Yes. There we go. All right. So next collaboration, if you're keeping track, that would be, what would that be? Number four. Yeah. All right. Next collaboration is Take It Easy. Linda Dunch is going to be handling that collaboration. So again, Linda, we talked on the phone, I believe, for a little bit. Some of these are just done via written communication. Sometimes it's just easier to pick up the phone, but I think we talked on the phone. Really fun working with you. Linda lives outside of Nashville. For those outside of the U.S., that's in Tennessee. She's played ukulele on and off for 4 years. But in spite, she said she's a nervous performer. But what really is amazing, and what I really want to give people a ton of credit for, is a lot of the folks taking part in a collaboration, it's a big stretch. They've never performed for anyone before. Some of them have learned ukulele during COVID. Some have been playing longer than that. But this is like a stretch. So we really need to give huge amounts of encouragement, because if you've never done something like that before, that's a big thing. So in spite of her being a nervous performer, she did this collaboration. She said, I want to do this. She did. So, also a good learning exercise. She said it was a stretch. I mean, it really did stretch. You know, you're trying to keep up with someone else's tempo. There's just a lot of things. You're trying to be a perfectionist because you can record a collab over and over. So she said it was definitely a stretch, but she said it was a good stretch. So again, I'm encouraging those who haven't done this that want to do this in the future of all the benefits. So Linda, awesome. I'm glad you stretched, and I'm glad we did this. So the next song, collaboration, is Take It Easy by Linda Dunch.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Well, I'm running down the road trying to loosen my load. I got seven women on my mind. For the one on me, to the cornerstone. They want said she's a friend of mine. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy. Lighten up while you still can. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand. Take it easy.
Well, I'm a standing on a corner in Winslow, Arizona. Such a fine sight to see. It's a girl, my lord, in a flatbed Ford, slowing down to take a look at me.
Come on, baby, don't say no. I gotta know if your sweet love is gonna save me. We may lose and we may win, though we may never be here again. So open up, I'm climbing in. Take it easy. Well, I'm running down the road trying to loosen my load. Got a world of trouble on my mind. Looking for a lover who won't blow my cover. She's so hard to find. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy. Come on, baby, don't say maybe. I gotta know if your sweet love is gonna save me. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, you got it. Take it easy.
Yes, Linda, fabulous job. Okay, so if you notice, I was strumming. I was doing the easy part on that song. Linda was doing a nice little picking pattern. So I don't know if you picked up on that. Someone did. Michael August noticed that. So, kudos, not just on collaborating, but doing some picking along with my strumming. So very cool. So anyway, Linda, fabulous. I'm impressed. hey, so I mentioned this before, and I got to be careful because I only have a yard or a house that's so big. So the weekend of... the 13th. So on November 13th, I'm having a little uke thing at my house. And I know many of you don't live anywhere near my house. So I'm sorry to hear that. But if you do and are interested in that, message me on Facebook. I've had a few people from the St. Pete area who said they want to come. So we're going to do that. So as part of that, I actually have a house guest that week. That house guest, his name happens to be Devin Scott. So Devin's going to be here on that Saturday. So we're going to be doing like some performance stuff. We're going to be doing some open mic. We're going to be doing some play along. It's going to be a fun little unofficial event. So if you are interested, if you live kind of nearby and that might interest you, send me a little note. Might be able to make that happen. All right, so we have this. Let's switch back to this. Yes. Okay, so this next song. I hadn't heard this song. I remember the song when I was a kid. And I don't know, something about it stuck in my head. I knew most of the lyrics. And Susan Ropars reached out and wanted to do this song. So I'm like, cool. I love that song. So we did this. And unbeknownst to her, we snuck in a little something special on this collaboration, which you'll see in just a moment. But We'll talk about Susan for just a minute. So Susan's been playing ukulele for about 5 years. Always loved music. Regretted never learning to play. I think that's the case for many of us. Was hesitant to play the uke because of its stigma. I mean, people do. People think the ukulele, oh, that's cute. Like it's this little toy. Not knowing that there's a Jake Shimabukuro, you know, out there. Or people with that skill. Just amazing. So it's more than just a kid's instrument. But I think that is the stigma a lot. But she gave it a try. She loved it. She also loved the ukulele community. And it really is. I think this Wednesday is just a testament to how cool and how fun and how just warm and welcoming the ukulele community is. Because this is my favorite night of the week. I get to see comments. I respond later. But it is great that you just get to hang out and kind of put the world's cares behind you for an hour or so and take part of that. So it really is cool. But she also, back to Susan, loves being able to accompany herself on the ukulele. So the next song is Gold. And some of you might say, I don't know that song. But when you hear it, I bet a lot of you will say, ah, I haven't heard that song in years. Okay, we've got that ready. We've got that ready. All right, so here's Susan Ropars and a surprise guest that you'll see in just a moment. Here you go.
When the lights go down in the California town, people are in for the evening. I jump into my car and I throw in my guitar. My heart's beating time with my breathing.
Driving over Canaan, singing to my soul. There's people out there turning music into gold.
Well, my buddy Jim Bass, he's a working pump and gas, and he makes $2.50 for an hour. He's got rhythm in his hands as he's tapping on the cans, sings rock and roll in the shower.
Driving over Canaan, singing to my soul, there's people out there turning music into gold.
All the California girls are the greatest in the world. Each one's a song in the making. Singing rock to me, I can hear the melody. The story's there for the taking.
Driving over Canaan, singing to my soul. There's people out there turning music into gold. Singing to my soul, there's people out there turning music into gold.
When the lights go down in the California town, people are in for the evening. I jump into my car and I throw in my guitar, my heart beating time with my breathing.
Driving over Canaan, singing to my soul. There's people out there turning music into gold.
Driving over Canaan, singing to my soul.
There's people out there turning music into gold.
People out there turning music into gold. People out there turning music into gold.
All right, so that's Susan, and as you have noticed, that was Race to Grimace. So I and Ray, awesome. That was just a nice touch, and people love that. And I really, it's just really cool. I've kind of lucked into this whole Wednesday night thing, and I'm not really a performer. I'm a tech guy and I figured out how to make all this stuff happen, but it really is cool. The people I've gotten to meet, it's been just incredible. It really has been. And to be able to just have an empty square in a collaboration and message Ray and say, Hey Ray, can you fill this in? And like 2 hours later, he's like, how's this? I mean, and it sounds awesome. And it's just very, very cool. That there's people out there that will do that. So Ray, thank you very much. Susan, that was incredible, and it was a great, great choice. So fun. All right, so we are, I don't know what song we're on now, I lost track, so that's okay. Somebody out there is probably keeping track, but it's okay. We'll get through this without knowing what number we're on. When we're on the last song, we will know it. I will know it, I promise. The next one, let me get a couple things ready. One moment here. All right, so I'm prepping you. I'm giving you some time to look at chords while I do introductions. So yes, that's ready. That's ready. All righty. Ray is the man, says Pete McCarty. All right, so next song, Rhythm of the Rain. Great song. We did this, I don't know, maybe a month ago on Wednesday night, and we did it with a little picking pattern. I think we taught a picking pattern to this. So the next collaboration is Melanie Ching. Melanie started playing uke in 2017. She was a missionary in Japan, so that's pretty cool. She learned uke by watching YouTube. I did the very same thing. I'm sure a lot of people have. It's amazing how much is out there in terms of instruction. It's almost endless on YouTube or Vimeo or other sites. Lives near Nashville in Tennessee. She's active with a couple groups. One is the Music City Ukes. One is the Nashville Ukulele Society. So two groups out there. And she loves a good online ukulele play along. So that's why she's here, and that's why she's participating in the collaboration. So fun song. If you notice, there's something in the song that you don't hear in any other collaborations. All right, so I'll just leave it at that and let you figure out what that is. All right, are you ready? Melanie Ching, Rhythm of the Rain, our next collaboration.
Listen to the rhythm of the falling rain, telling me just what a fool I've been. I wish that it would go and let me cry in vain, and let me be alone again. Now the only girl I've ever loved has gone away, looking for a brand new start. Little does she know that when she left that day, along with her she took my heart. Rain, please tell me now, does that seem fair? For her to steal my heart away when she don't care. I can't love another when my heart's somewhere far away.
The only guy I care about is gone away. Looking for
Lane, won't you tell me that I love her so? Please ask the sun to set her heart aglow. Rain in her heart and let the love we knew start to grow. Listen to the rhythm of the falling rain, telling me just what a fool I've been. I wish that it would go and let me cry in vain, and let me be alone again. Oh, listen to the falling rain, pitter-patter, pitter-patter. Oh, oh, listen to the falling rain. Pitter-patter, pitter-patter.
Woo! Melanie, fantastic. That was really, really good. That was a fun one to do. And yes, if you notice the rain in there, it took a little figuring on how to do that. I'm like, how can I? Anyway, it's a tech thing. I can handle tech stuff anyway. So we figured out how to bring a little rain and thunder into the song. So that's Melanie Ching. So nice job, Melanie. All right, so what do we have here? We have how many more? One, two, three. We have five collaborations to go. So the next one is, one moment. I don't think I had ever heard this song. And Wendy Rowe, reached out because I announced on Wednesday. I said, if you want to take part in a collaboration, let me know. So she messaged me and she said, I do. She said, I'm very shy. I'm quiet natured, but I want to take part in a collaboration. So I asked her for a couple songs and she sent me this kind of this viral YouTube thing where this music teacher, I think it was a music teacher, who did this song, and she had a bunch of kids. So it was this big thing, a big production, lots of kids, lots of different instruments. And it was cool. And I don't think I knew the song, so I looked it up, it was a Glen Campbell song, and that's our next song. So figured out the chords, figured out who was doing what and what part, and did this collaboration with Wendy. So a couple things about Wendy. Wendy lives in Auckland, New Zealand, so it's tomorrow there. Happy Thursday, Wendy. I think you're... Have you seen Wendy in the comments? I think she's on. She's played ukulele for 5 years. In her youth, she played recorder, clarinet, and flute. So musical minded, but fairly new. 5 years to the ukulele. She's active with the New Zealand Ukulele Network Facebook page. Whew, that's a mouthful. And she loves the Ukulele Network, the amazing... really, ukulele network around the world. And it really is. I mean, we've got people from all over, a lot of the US, but we've got a lot of people from all over. So it really is cool how, and honestly, this is COVID that's kind of done this. We probably would still have been doing online things, but probably not quite this much. So, and the last is, you know, I mentioned she's quiet natured. And that's where I said again, I mean, give these people a ton of credit because they're kind of getting outside of their comfort zone and trying. And, you know, collaboration is kind of a great step to do that. People are going to be hearing. I mean, there's, let me look here. So Wendy, right now, almost 120 people are going to be, you're going to be performing in front of almost 120 people. And then over the next couple days, there will probably be like, I don't know, 1,200 or 1,300 people that end up watching this. So, pretty cool. Well done, Wendy. Okay, so the next song, I should have switched this over already. The next song is this. It's called Try a Little Kindness. Again, Glen Campbell song. Really cool tune. And that's it. So Wendy Rowe, everybody, with Try a Little Kindness. Did I see her? Yes. Okay. Here you go, everybody. Wendy Rowe. Hey, Wendy.
Hi, Greg.
Hey, thanks for recommending this song. I like it. So you're ready to do this?
I'm ready.
Okay. Let's go. a one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
If you see your brother standing by the road with a heavy load from the seeds he's sown. To try a little kindness, show a little kindness, just shine your light for everyone to see. And if you try a little kindness, then you'll overlook the blindness of narrow-minded people on their narrow-minded streets. Don't walk around the down and out, lend a helping hand instead of doubt.
And the kindness that you show every day will help someone along their way.
You've got to try a little kindness, show a little kindness, just shine your light for everyone to see. And if you try a little kindness, then you'll overlook the blindness of narrow-minded people on their narrow-minded streets.
Hey, you guys did great.
Yeah. All right, so if you
see ya.
Bye. Thanks, Greg.
All right, so if you look, and the top middle square, so I didn't mention Tony, but that is Tony Moore, who participated, volunteered to be, handle the bass, duties of bass player on that song. So Tony Moore is a very good friend of mine. So Tony, thank you very much for that. That is awesome. And Wendy, really awesome job. And I saw you in the comments. So hello and welcome. And I'm glad we got to do that. And I'm glad I know that song. I should have known that song. I didn't. I don't think I did. Don't think I did. All right. So the next song. All right. So Katie, if you were here for the countdown, Katie had a song in our countdown music. I also read the joke from Katie. So if you like the joke, her name's Katie Thomas. If you didn't like that joke, her name's Katie Thomas. We did this collaboration with Katie. Katie lives in the UK. So right now it's very, very late and Katie is staying up for this. So Katie, I didn't put your song dead last. Hopefully you're still here with us. The next song, though, is On the Road Again. And this is, we actually have a few. So I'll mention the others that helped and participated and lent their amazing talents to this next song. So here's a little preview. Here's some chords for you. On the Road Again, right? So while you're looking at that, nothing crazy in that song. Katie's from, I mentioned, from Gloucester. That's in the UK. She's been playing ukulele for about 7 years. She learned to play ukulele by ear by working while she was at work at a bar during open mic.
Katie, I want to hear more about that story, because if you can learn to play an instrument by doing that, you've got skills. Yeah, you have skills that I don't have. She started a ukulele club called the Crossed Keys, named after a bar over there. Early on, she played piano and saxophone, and she's currently in a band called TCMI. It means Tom couldn't make it. There's a story behind that. You can look up Katie on Facebook. She's just fun. And we've been, again, that's another person. I keep asking her when she's going to come visit the U.S. And I think that's going to happen in 2022. So, Katie, I hope that happens. And I hope I get to meet you. Until then, we will just continue our Facebook and Messenger relationship. All right, everybody. So here is Katie and friends, who we'll introduce afterwards, on the road again. All right, here it is, everyone. Katie Thomas.
Hi.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again.
On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keeps turning our way. And our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keeps turning our way. And our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Yay!
All right, so I'm going to leave this up for just a second. So to introduce that, if you look in the top middle, that is Liz Brinker. You probably are familiar with Liz. She does the collaborations, harmonizes, like, it's amazing what Liz can do. So Liz Brinker, thank you for taking part in that. Michael August, just below Liz Brinker. And Mike did the harmonica solo. That's awesome. So really, really appreciate that. And that's what I mean. I knew I wanted something there, wasn't sure what, and reached out to Michael, and he said, oh yeah, no problem. And how fast these folks can do these things is quite amazing. And then also, again, contributing in the role of bass player, Tony Moore. So y'all, thank you very much. Katie, incredible job. Liz, Michael, Tony, thank you so much for taking part. I really like that. That one sounds just good. All right, so that leaves us with three more collaborations. The next is, hold on one second. Let me go ahead and just do this so you have this. The next is Times Like These. It's a Foo Fighters song. So
Lisa LaRue reached out to me when I kind of extended that invite to do collaboration. She says, I really want to do this song. And she said it was kind of like her goal. She is from Manitou Springs, Colorado. That's right by Colorado Springs. I think just south, or just right next door. Her boyfriend brought a uke and a guitar to her house 8 years ago. The ukulele collected dust for 7 years. And then I think it's a year ago she picked up the ukulele and has been playing. She said it saved her sanity, like a lot of people, right? I mean, we've had to find ways to fill time. So saved her sanity during the pandemic. And this song, she said, became somewhat of an anthem and her goal to play on the ukulele. So with that as her goal, Lisa, you have achieved that goal because not only can you play it, you can play it well, and you played it in the collaboration that the rest of you will hear right now. This also special guest that you have seen before. So, and what's funny about this is Lisa, and just like Susan, had no idea who was going to appear in their collaborations because the kind of guest appeared, did their part after Lisa did. So here you go, everybody, with Times Like These, Lisa LaRue.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm a one-way motorway. I'm the one that drives away, follows you back home. I'm a street light shining. I'm a white light blinding bright, burning off and on. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. Times like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. Times like these, you give and give again. It's times like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. It's times like these, you learn to live again. It's times like these, you give and give again. It's times like these, you learn to love again. It's times like these. time and time again. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again.
Yes! All right, Lisa LaRue, that was fabulous. You did an awesome job. No, I didn't see your hand shaking. I never know. I think I saw that in the comments where you said that. I never noticed that. I never would have noticed that. You seemed all cool and calm and just fine to me. And also Ray Sugrimas again, helping out. Ray, you really add some just really cool stuff. And I think I need to dim my lights and put some like some mood lighting, like some black lights, blue lights behind me, because your set looks way better than my set. It looks prepared. It looks like you do this a lot. Anyhow, so that was Times Like These. So really nice job, Lisa. And you met your goal. So awesome. So give Lisa kudos for meeting her goal. That really is pretty amazing. All right, we have two more songs. Two more songs. All right, that's not quite ready. Now that's ready. Okay, there we go. All right, so the next song is Silver Lining. We have done this on Wednesdays, just as a song. Many people, I'd say most probably don't know it or didn't know it. I just, for some reason, heard this song. I think it was in the 90s. It was a really cool song. I liked it. Steve Poltz and Jewel sang this song. They had a nice little duet of this song. It was originally a Steve Poltz song, but then Jewel contributed on a duet version of that. So for this collaboration, we have Sharla Weens. If you have seen Sharla online, she's somewhat prolific. She makes some great videos. Couple facts about Sharla. She is a, and you might not believe it, if you know her, or you've heard about her, so this won't surprise you, but she's the first peach farmer that I have ever known. So Sharla and family are peach farmers from Niagara-on-the-Lake, Ontario. That's close to the other side of Niagara Falls in Canada. Right, Sharla? I believe so. She's been playing ukulele for about 3 years. She got a uke for her birthday, but didn't play it for a year and a half. And that seems to be a common thing, right? To get a ukulele and then let it collect dust for a period of time and then to start playing it. So Sharla did that. But she has done incredible. She has learned an amazing amount in that time. We did a collaboration before. It was called Time's a Wastin'. It was a lot of fun, and reached out and said, "Hey, Sharla, would you do this song?" So I actually asked her, and she humored me and said yes, and we did this song called Silver Lining. So what else? She says that ukulele people are the best. I think we would almost all agree with that. So where is it? The next song here. All right, so here is Silver Lining with Sharla. All right, here we go.
They got talking heads in space. used to be so easy to have a little faith. I used to rely on luck to earn an honest buck. I didn't feel so stuck. I didn't limp around like John Crook. Silver lining, silver lining, where'd you go? I used to have hope. Now we got soap on the road. I used to have dreams. Now we got overpaid baseball teams. We got grocery baggers, graffiti taggers, golf ball shaggers. Go team, go. Silver lining, silver lining, where'd you go? Some herbal tea, 'cause it's healthier, they say. But healthier ain't half as fun. I'll take a cold beer any day. I used to have dysfunctional fun in the cancerous sun with my codependent hun, eating greasy, greasy hot dogs on a buttered up bun. Silver lining, silver lining, where'd you go? Silver lining, silver lining, where'd you go?
Yes, that is Sharla. And Sharla, it is so much fun singing with you. I think I told you I want to do another song with you some point. I don't know what it is, but it's fun. So anyway, Sharla from Niagara on the Lake. Anyway, in Canada, a peach farmer. And your voice, yeah, is amazing. And you can see a lot of comments. So fantastic. Thank you for doing that. Really enjoyed it. And now we are to our last collaboration of the night. Let me get that ready here and give you a chance to look at some chords. 1 second. Okay, there we are. All right, so the next collaboration, the last collaboration. Please welcome Miss Amy Bishop. Amy lives near Orlando. Close enough to Orlando. She's been playing ukulele for 9 months. That's it. 9 months. And she has learned a tremendous amount in that time. She thought that playing an instrument would be too hard. She thought she was too old to play an instrument. You're going to chuckle shortly. She thought she was too old to play an instrument, but she learned it and she loves it. She gives credit to her ukulele teacher for all that she's learned and all the fun she's had. That's very nice. And she went to her first ukulele festival last summer and will be attending her second ukulele festival next weekend. So with that, please welcome Amy Bishop with Jackson. All right. Here you go, folks. Here you go, Amy.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
A one, a two, a
one, two, three, four.
We got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper's sprout. We've been talking about Jack's song ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, I'm going to mess around. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson, look out Jackson. What they don't know how. I'm going to Jackson, turn loose my coat. Yeah, I'm going to Jackson, goodbye, that's all she wrote.
But they'll laugh at you in Jackson, and I'll be dancing on a pony cake. They'll lead you round town like a starving hound, with your tail between your legs. Yeah, go Jackson, you big talking man. And I'll be waiting in Jackson behind my J-Pan fan.
Well,
nice. Very nice.
That was fun.
Yes. All right, Amy, that was fantastic. I'm really, really impressed. So you did great. So kudos to Amy, folks. Give a big round of applause. These are big, you know, steps for people to do this kind of stuff. I've mentioned that a couple times, but kudos, kudos, kudos. And Michael August, thank you for bass. That song sounds awesome with that bass. So just so happy that there's folks like you out there, talented and just willing to help out. So super, super appreciative of that. Folks, let me just show you this real quick. Where is it? Okay, let me recap here. I'm just going to throw this on the screen. This is what you saw tonight. All the songs and all the folks that did that. So Weldon and Nancy, Linda, Paul, Susan, Ray, Melanie, Linda, Wendy, Tony on bass, Katie, Michael, and Liz, Lisa LaRue, Ray again, Sharla, Amy, and Michael. You all really, it was just fun. And I hope the folks watching really, really enjoyed that. So kudos. I can't tell you how thrilled I am, and proud of everyone who's trying something new. That's just a very, very cool thing. So enough talking. A couple of people mentioned during the show that they were enjoying it and they didn't think they wanted to play because they just wanted to enjoy it. So if anyone is new here tonight, just so you know, in like 2 minutes after this ends, if you go to the Facebook page and go to videos, you will see the recording of this available already. So you can watch this back if you didn't play because you wanted to watch, and it'll be the full recording. So songs, scrolling chords and lyrics, all of that stuff. So take part in that if you want. I'll also, when I get time, I'll put it on YouTube. Also on the Dropbox, on the Facebook page, if you scroll down to the About section, there'll be a part that says Dropbox. There's a link, and all the chords and lyrics for all the songs tonight are there. And all songs from previous shows are there as well. So y'all, okay, so let's thank again the people who contributed to the songs and the countdown. I want more of those. So please, folks, if you got something that, you know, you've worked on and you think it's, you know, it's ready for, you know, listening by others, let me know. Just message me and we'll work that out. We'll get you in the countdown. And again, all those who contributed in the collaboration, it's a lot of work, but y'all were awesome and I can't thank you enough. So we'll do this again, probably be a few months, but we'll do this again. If you're interested in a collaboration, let me know that as well. And we could start now or soon and just have a slow pace. And then in a couple months, we'll have another show because we'll have enough of them. So thank you all very much. I hope you have a fantastic week. I really am just so grateful and just so happy that y'all are here on a Wednesday. You could be doing something else, but you're here. And you're here, I think, because you like it and you're having fun, and that means a lot. So thank you for that. And like I said, have a wonderful week. We will do this. Oh, next week. Oh, I didn't even mention this. I'll have a promo up on Facebook soon. Next week is Lil Rev. Lil Rev is amazing, and he will be a guest next week. So we'll have more information. Check out, stay tuned for a promo coming soon. But Lil Rev next week. All right, everyone. Good night. Have a great week. See you next week. All right. Night, everybody.
Ukulele Gent.